So guys, it's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to manage your dev storage on dev mode. So what you guys want to do is press this button on the main homepage like this. And then you want to go up here, guys, to manage dev storage. You guys see how much storage you have. So we guys do a tutorial and I'm out. Peace.